Hello guys, Rinky here. In this video, I am going to share a very simple secret through which I have achieved a little bit clear skin. So I have not used any chemical products. I have not gone for any facials in the salons. I have just done one thing daily, which I'll be sharing in this video. Before I share that, I would like to request you to subscribe my channel and please share it with your friends and please give me some likes. So in this video, I will be sharing you a secret, that is for achieving a clear skin. If in case you have pimples, you have PCOD, or due to hormonal imbalance you have few pimples or acne on your face and you are not able to get rid of that, you are having chocolate craving, you are having sweet craving, you have tried all type of chemical products, you have tried all type of exercises, still it is not going. So I'll tell you how to do it. Just an easy step is walking. Guys, try this. Try walking every day at least 10,000 steps. If not that, try from 5,000. Keep increasing it every week. After a month, kindly let me know in the chat that did you achieve beautiful results or not. Two simple things: drink water, okay, and go for walking. Try to hit 10,000 steps. Now, how can you do that? How can you record? We have very free application available, Google Fit from Google. When you click on the application, you will see one plus mark in the right side. Click on that and then track the workout is what you need to select, and select walking and start walking. This will help you to have very good skin. I'll little bit zoom my face. You can still see few marks. Not this side, but this side. Yes, it is there. So I think you should try it out and let me know in the comment section. Alright, so thank you so much guys for today's video. Kindly share it, give likes, alright, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.